Hi, welcome to Power by Code. My name is Tommy, and today I'll show you how to mine VishAI using Windows 11. Go to the webpage github.com/rplant8, click on CPU miner-rplant, click on releases, scroll down to 5.0.29, and unfold assets. Download the Windows version. Accept download if you agree with the risk. Unpack the zip file in a location you like. Duplicate one of the bat files and rename the file to miner-vis-ai. Open the file in Notepad. Go to the webpage rplant.xyz. Find VishAI in the menu to the left. Click on Connect. Scroll a bit down. In the Choose Miner drop-down, select CPU miner-rplant. Choose Windows as operating system. Choose the area you are from. I select Europe. Paste in your VishAI wallet. If you do not have a VishAI wallet yet, check out my video about how to create a VishAI wallet using Windows 11. Add a worker name. I enter power01. Copy the second line from the miner script. Replace the line in Notepad. And add the number of threads you want to use for mining. You have to experiment with the number to find a good balance that matches your CPU. I have a Ryzen 3950X with 32 threads, and in this example I want to use 20 threads for mining. Save the file and run miner-vis-ai. After some time, I hit around 1600 hash per second. You can also change the SSE 2 to Ryzen if you have a Ryzen CPU as me. It did not seem to have any impact in my case. After some testing, the best setting in my case was 8 threads, where I hit around 2100 hash per second. If you want to see how many wish you have earned, go back to the website rplant.xyz and paste in your wallet and click on the search icon. You can now see your workers, and in the top to the right, you can see your image service, your balance, and how much that you have been paid. At the moment the payout happens, when you reach 100 VISH. That's it, you are now mining VishAI using Windows 11. In my next video I will show you how to mine VishAI using the threefold grid. If you like this video, hit the like button, and subscribe button.